What a day. Professor Watt was his usual miserable self and that, of course, Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll gather these clothes up and head to the laundry room in the basement.
Damn, girl, you scared—
I scared you? You scared— What the hell are you doing?
Look, I'm sorry for—
Jesus Christ, Joe, you're—
The missus kicked me out and it's too cold outside, so I'm trying to wait her out down here.
I believe you. Just next time, maybe—
I will. Thanks, kid. Say—
Yeah, thanks.
Sorry again for—
It's okay.
What's up, Sarah?
Oh, you know, trying to balance—
It's a tough world these days.
When he is—
Look, I know it ain't easy to talk about. My sister used to be in a bad situation too, and there's places you can go.
I appreciate that, Stan.
Yeah, sure. You doing some laundry?
I'm trying to. Of course—
Ain't that some shit?
Yeah. And speaking of shit, I have an—
Well, if it's an emergency, I heard of this laundromat that's open 24/7. I'll have to say, though, it's a hell of a time to be out so late, especially—
I'm a big girl, Stan.
Sure, sure. Let me write it down for you. Hurry and you might be able to catch—
Thanks again, Stan. Hi there. Can I get you a-
It's gone.
Did someone-
They took it. The people in the walls. They-
I should probably leave him alone.
Got any ch-
Sure, I have a couple-
Better than- Haven't seen you around-
I moved in not too long ago. I'm usually-
Oh, what are you just-
I'm pursuing a career in education-
Nice! That's what I got my-
Oh, that's-
If not, I sleep in bed.
Where are you heading this out?
The laundromat on the out-
Not sure I believe that. Hey, if you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for- You won't even have to pay cash if you-
How about you just drive the bus and I'll pretend you're not a desperate loser.
Whatever, bitch. Sit the fuck down so I can get this-
May I see-
There's plenty of other seats, so I don't see why-
May I-
Are you deaf? Do I need to get the driver-
You're going to die tonight.
What?
You're going to die tonight. You are walking straight into your doom.
How did you-
You will be found, ripped open, your insides displayed for all the angels above-
Please, just stop-
May I-
All right, miss. This is-
May I see-
Thank you. Yes, what is it?
We're up all night, but I take my naps at midnight, so you better...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we'll see.
Doing a late night watch.
Yeah, I worked night shift at the factory. It was a real pain.
First one?
You knew around here? Yeah, this place used to be next door.
That sounds off.
Girl died in that fire too.
But what?
Pretty mysterious. The way she died, I mean. I heard they were close to opening up a murder investigation.
Well, if that's true.
Sure.
Help you? A movie?
Alright.
And don't you even think about stealing it.
Wouldn't dream of it. You have quite an assortment of...
It's Peepaws.
Right.
Can I get
you? No thanks. I'm just killing.
Well, you're out late. Feel free to hang out until.
Sorry.
Oh. What cut?
I'm just waiting.
Well, then why don't you just buy a washer and dryer here?
No offense, but I...
Well, thank you.
doing a late night wash.
Yeah.
What's your first one?
You knew around here.
That's some
girl.
But what?
Pretty. I heard.
Well, if that. Doing a late night wash.
Yeah.
What's your first one?
You knew
that sound.
Girl died.
But what?
Pretty. I heard it.
Well, if that.
Help you? A move?
And don't you even think about
wouldn't
it's
right.
You looked...
Who?
Same eyes. But I've lost...
Oh. Ma'am? I guess she's done...
Yeah, sad day. Shame she got pregnant. Had real potential to be.
Look, I don't know anything about that. However, I'm no detective. But if you ask me, I don't want you to think I'm losing my marbles. But I...
Yeah, shape. Not my...
it's the employee. Hello?
Dispatch said they got a call coming from out here. I can't seem to be able to find. Wait a minute. It sounds like it's coming from that office spot. Hello? This is the police! There's something wrong. What? Holy jeez.
Oh my God, am I glad to see you! You gotta help me! There's some crazy—
Slow down. It's okay. Shit. There has—
trap. Look,